Lady Bird, is that your given name?
Yeah, it's given to me by me.
Lady Bird always says that she lives on the wrong side of the tracks, but I always thought that that was like a metaphor. But there are actual train tracks.
What you did was very baller. It was very anarchist.
Put the magazine back!
You're not interested in any Catholic colleges.
No way. I want schools like Yale, but not Yale because I probably couldn't get in.
You definitely couldn't get in.
Wait, sit down.
I'm not tired.
You were dragging your feet.
You are so infuriating.
Oh,
it's perfect.
Do you love it?
She has a big heart, your mom.
She's warm, but she's also kind of scary.
You can't be scary and warm.
You both have such strong personalities.
If you want to read it, we can go down to the public library.
I want to read it in bed.
That's something that rich people do. We're not rich people.
I love it.
Is it too pink?
Lady Bird.